Today we are making the most amazing lump crab and shrimp scampi. I promise you have never had it like this. So easy to make, so delicious. Let's get into it. All right, I have my water here boiling. We gotta get that pasta rolling. I'm just gonna sprinkle in a little bit of salt to that water, just like so. And for today's recipe, we are gonna be using some linguine pasta. I'm gonna be using about half a pound. And if you prefer like a different pasta, feel free to do so. But me, I love some linguine with my scampi, guys. So go ahead and just press that down. You don't wanna break that pasta in half. You wanna kinda let it kinda boil and soften into that water. And we're gonna top it off and we're gonna let it do its thing until it's al dente. You can look at the directions on the box. And once it's to that point, you are going to drain it and put it off to the side as we move on to the next step. So we're gonna begin with about a stick and a half of some unsalted butter. I got my heat to about a medium. We wanna melt that butter down, but I got enough in the pan that I could add in a little bit of minced garlic. Go ahead and give that a stir. We're gonna add in some spinach. We want that kind of to wilt down a little bit. We also have some grape tomatoes. Let's get that in the pan. That butter is gonna continue to melt. We're gonna have a lot more sauce for our scampi shortly. I'm also gonna toss in the juice of about half a lemon. All right, our butter is completely melted. We can't forget a little bit of white wine, just a little splash. And we are gonna season this up. On the screen, I'll have the seasoning blend there for you to reference to. It'll also be in the description box. Okay, guys, give that a stir. Smelling so good already. And we're gonna toss in about a pound of some peeled and deveined shrimp right into that pan there. All right, guys, that shrimp was a little bit too much, so let's say half a pound of some shrimp. Also depends on the size. These are medium shrimp. I usually get like extra large or jumbo. And we're gonna add that lump crab meat right in there. Oh my goodness, does that look good or what? We're not looking to break that lump crab really. We're just kinda trying to fold it into the mix, if you know what I mean. And wow, you can't tell me that does not look delicious. I'm gonna add a little bit more of that lump crab meat. This is gonna be so fire, guys. I'm too excited for this one. Wow. Add a little bit more of that seasoning. Come on, baby. Yes. Sprinkle in a little bit of freshly chopped parsley. This is everything. All right, guys, never be scared to adjust while you're cooking, okay? Being that we have so much in this pan right here, as you can see, it's not as saucy as we want it to be, because we got the crab, we got the shrimp, we got the spinach, the tomato. Come on now, another 4 tablespoons of some unsalted butter. So we got two sticks of butter in total in this pan right here. Looking good, smelling good. Our pasta is drained, ready to go. As soon as this little butter melts right here, we'll be ready to add in that pasta to this mix right here. Come on now. All right, guys, we are ready to toss in that pasta. Make sure you put a little bit at a time, give it a stir. You know what I'm saying? And taste as you go. Don't be scared to add a little bit of salt or whatever that's needed to this dish right here. No recipe is perfect. You know, when you're cooking, never be scared to do adjustments. Taste as you go, everyone. I did add a little bit of pinch of salt because I felt like it needed it. But overall, this is just bomb right here. And we are not done yet. We are not done, everyone. This is my favorite part right here, guys. You ready for this one? Some freshly grated Parmesan cheese. Not a little bit. A lot of bit, a whole lot of bit. I'm gonna grate a bunch and stir it in. And once you serve this on a plate, you know, shred a little bit on top as well. You know what I'm saying? Just leave it like that for presentation, as well as some freshly chopped parsley. This is heaven right here on a plate. As you can see, I'm very generous with the cheese because I love the flavor of that Parmesan cheese with this scampi right here and that crab. Oh my gosh, so good, so flavorful, everyone. Looking amazing, smelling amazing. I cannot wait to dig into this right here, guys. This is, you already know this is special, guys. Come on now, this, I don't even know what to say about this one. But let's just dig in. Wow. It's a little hot. Holy crap. Holy freaking crap. This is so good. This is one of those recipes that you're gonna have to keep going back to again and again, guys. This is that good. This might be on my weekly rotation. I'm not even lying to you. It is that amazing. You guys gotta try this. Get in the kitchen today and whip this up. You will not regret it. Hope you guys all enjoyed today's video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know down below what you think about today's video, and I'll be sure to see you all on the next one. Deuces. Gotta finish this plate.